This is Castle Rising Castle, which is North Norfolk, not far from King's Lynn. It was built in 1148 by William Dalbini II, who was the son of William Dalbini, who was the butler to William the Conqueror. So it was, where Queen Isabella was imprisoned. Associated with, it was given to the Howard family by King Henry VIII, and of remarkably good condition. Some very decorative carving work still on view. Surrounded by soil battlements, I suppose. On the other side, you've got a big moated ditch, but no moat in it, just the ditch itself, which is a very steep bank. Figures there, and just inside you've got the stairs. A basement storage area. Defensive approach. So, Castle Rising, run by English Heritage, but still in the association with the Howard family.